Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel trekexplorers.com. So get ready to receive spice of adventure from Royal Place. In this video, we are taking you to the blue city of Royal Rajasthan, that is Jodhpur. In this video, we are not taking you to explore any palace or fort. Instead, we are taking you to fly with us across the one of the largest forts of India, that is Mehrangarh Fort. Yes, you got it right. We will actually fly across the fort. The moment we reached Jodhpur and we got to know about zipline adventure by Flying Fox in the Mehrangarh Fort, we couldn't stop ourselves and just booked our fly with Flying Fox at Mehrangarh Fort. There is all an option available for booking your tour and you can book at your convenience. Flying Fox provides 6 spectacular zip lines over the battlements and lakes of Mehrangarh Fort. We reached there at 9 a.m. and after finishing up the required formalities, we suit ourselves with the essential equipments and yes, we get ready to go. Flying Fox provided us 2 professional instructors. They briefed us about the whole zipline tour and general instructions, and of course with a little practice session before heading towards the real adventure. So all set to go? Now we are starting with first zipline, and that is known as Chokilav Challenge, and this zipline is 115 meter long. Now here I am gliding over lush green Chokilav Garden and of course with the great views of the blue city. Earlier I was a bit nervous, but due to continuous humble support of professional instructors, I got it, and then I assured myself to capture the whole view of zipline tour experienced by myself in my GoPro so that you guys would get the idea, and of course a virtual zipline tour with me, and before you yourself book your own adventure at Mehrangarh Fort with Flying Fox. Now we are ready for the second zipline, and this zipline is known as Ranisar Roller Coaster, and this is 170 meter long zipline. Here I am flying high over Ranisar Lake. It is a beautiful Ranisar Lake. Isn't it spectacular view? Of course it is. And now for the third one, we need to walk a bit for a rocky mountain top. From here we will have the third zip line, known as the Chota Wala, because this is the shortest zip line here and it is 70 meter long. So here I go. It's short but sweet crossing a deep rocky ravine at the head of the lake. Now we are heading towards fourth zip line, that is Jai Jodha, which is 2 cm long zip line, and it will take us to the Raya Jodha Park, the Raya Jodha Desert Park of the Ranghar Fort. Now here I am gliding over the heart of Raya Jodha Park, and of course this is a superb long zipline, enjoying the view across the Raya Jodha Desert Park. This is zip line number 5, known as Rajput Syringe, and it is 160 meter long, and we have launched from a rocky mountain top and then enjoying the views of Mehrangarh Fort around us. Now moving forward for the zip line number 6, that is last zip line named as the Magnificent Marwar, and this zip line is 300 meter long. Just need to stretch your legs a bit to walk over the rocky terrain and get to the top of the zipline point. Yay, I reached first among others. Hey guys, now I'm gliding over zip line number 6, and this zip line makes you glide over 2 lakes, and then you will land on a tip of a fortified tower rearing out of Ranisar Lake. And from here, you will have a magnificent view of Mehrangarh Fort as well as 2 lakes, and it's unbelievably beautiful view. And there is little hiccup. Before landing to the top of the tower, my zipline got slowed down and it stopped before landing. And this happens sometimes, and at this moment you have two choices. Either you glide like a Batman and helping yourself out, or professional instructors, they will come for your help. And there is no need to worry at all. But in my case, I help myself out by doing it like a Batman. And I owe my thanks to the training session and the throughout support provided by the professional instructors of the Flying Fox.